Hello viewers, let's have a look into the high-yielding paddy variety Pushyami. Pushyami, otherwise known as MTU-1075, was developed by regional research station Maruteru, and it is notified in the year 2008. Duration of this variety is 135 to 140 days. The grains of this variety is medium slender, and Pushyami variety is tolerant to brown plant hopper, and it yields an average of 50 to 55 quintals per hectare. Thank you very much.